I'm not the only one who feeds my chickens Christmas pancakes, right?